you.
Thank you.
Okay, that's all from our group. Next group, your children need your presence more than your present. Welcome the next group to give a talk about single parents and its effect on children.
Okay, a very good morning to Ms. Sherin and my fellow friends. So myself name is Darshan and my team members Irfan Aikal and Muhammad Irfan, we are going to give a talk about impact of single parent and its effect on the children. All right. So first, are your parents divorced, never married, co-parenting or lost a spouse? Life can never remain the same once you have to take up the responsibilities of being a single parent. This doesn't make them less of a parent than others. They just have to face a completely different set of challenges that those married might not have faced. So once again, a very good morning to me, Sherin, and my fellow friends. Today, I'll be focusing on the impact of single parent and its effect on the children. First, let's have a better understanding of who single parents are. A single parent, most of us may know as an uncoupled individual who shoulders most or all the day-to-day responsibility of raising a child or children. This is from based on Wikipedia. So mothers are more often the primary caregiver in a single parent structure. According to the US, okay, next slide. Okay, according to the US Census Bureau, out of 12 million single parents in 2015, more than 80% were headed by single mothers, with just less than 20% headed by men. According to the research done by Chloe Bird, shows that across Europe, single parents headed 10.4% of households with children. The lowest rate, 3.5%, was in Romania, with the highest rate of 20.4% was in the UK. Some 16% of children live in a single parent's home, ranging from 5.3% in Greece to 28.1% in the UK, and 2.1% lives in a single father home, ranging 0.7% in the Cyprus and 15.1% in Belgium. Okay, so now let's take a look at some of the effects of single parents, paying attention first to the negative effect, then the positive effect. Some of the negative effect included emotional problem, financial trouble, and mostly the fact that there's never enough time. Right. First, I'm going to talk about the emotional effect. Single parent, whether caused by separation, divorce, or the loss of a parent, would always have an effect on the family as well as the children. It might be just though the first year or a much longer period after that. The separation from one parent can cause different emotional effects, such as feeling abandoned, sadness, loneliness. Loneliness like such felt both by the kids and the parents as well. And difficulty socializing and connecting with others. Your children are likely to suffer on self-esteem problems. They may crave for affection, which they will not get enough because of your busy schedule. Thus, they may lose expectation in their relationship later in life, or they will actually have more expectation for affection and company down the road, but that will not create a healthy dynamic. They will take all the blame for their living condition. It may be difficult for you to stop them from drowning comparison, but you can help your children build self-regard. Things like acknowledging her when she was done something good and posting a card in her room about her worth will help build self-esteem. Another way to help children build self-esteem is to let them take the lead in completing tasks with some challenges. Some single parents have to tender to jump into quick to help their children. Being a single parent is not that easy. For example, the code, being a single parent is twice the work, twice the stress, twice the tears, but also twice the hugs, twice the love, and twice the pride. So I welcome the next presentator, Haikal, to present about the adjustment issues.
Okay, thank you, Dashen. For the second point is the adjustment issue. With the present parent gone, both parent and the children would have to work together to make the things work from finance down to an everyday scenario. The parent must get to understand that he or she might never get enough time to take care of the personal issue, social life, and even enough time to bond with your kids as they enough to juggle between works and maintaining the home. This is where the adjustments start, the planning, the organizing, to try to make sure the things planning don't get out of the control. It took a while before everyone in the family could adjust the fact that they no longer had a dad or mom. Parents got so busy with work, then they did not get enough bonding time. However, with effort from every children got to find ways to make things work to make sure that whole adjustment and getting busy is did not make it seem like they lost the mom or dad too. Okay, the third point is financial trouble. Financial trouble is a most the most single parents put more effort at work in order earn more. Being a single parent, the financial burden become heavier. Yes, you must be opportune to get financial help your exposed, but it just can't be the same. Due to the gender inequality, some women earn less than the effort they put in. Like I got the according to the momentum report chart, the according to the report momentum on the single parenting as the at 2012 in the US or United States, median income for the single mother family was around $25, 13%. Of the $81,000 median income for the two parent families. Median income for the single father family was around $36,000, 45% of the median for the two parent family. The report stated that the poverty rate of the children from the chart 3, poverty rate for the children in the single parent family is a triple the rate for the children in the two parent family. In 2012, 42% of the children in the single parent family were poor compared to 13% of the children in two parent family. Also, as a result of the financial trouble, they may be chances when they have no denied their kids certain things in order to make expensive. Single parenting is not all a bad, yes. It has a big part, a bad part, but it also a good part. So some positive effects such as maturity in the children. Let's we show the last point, the positive effect of the single parenting. Okay.
Hello guys. So I'm the last presenter, Muhammad Ifan. I will present about the last point. I hope you guys in a good condition and in blessing as well. So the single parent also bring the positive effect, such as maturity effect. The maturity effect occurs when the kids or the children are in a single parent see or watch their parent trying their best to do the teamworks. And then the teamwork make the children become less to complain and learn how to deal issue with itself and take decision for certain things by its own. A single parent child become mature by learning the hardship that he encounter, which will give him experience when handling the later disappointment. For example, a single parent child learn how to make a wise relationship decision to avoid the undergoing same problem as he witnessed from his single mother or single father before. Then a single parent child also learn how to be a responsibility at early age. Because he see and he watch their mother or their single father run the family by itself only, and he see their single mother or single father make the effort and make him as a priority. So at the end, he don't be egocentric and realize that he need to help their parent with certain tasks. When grow up, the child or the kid in a single parent know how to maximum their resources whatever in single parent available. The child in a single parent also know how to manage financial when the single mother or their single father provide to make sure they were not stranded. At the end, the kid or the child in a single parent gain a sense of responsibility and learn how to act maturely. So the next. Enjoy this video.
Child is okay and whole in their ordinariness. The child doesn't need more to feel more of themselves. They didn't come with this egoic desire to attach to PhDs or labels or judgments or wealth to feel themselves. Children feel themselves just by who it is they are. They have the simplest access to wholeness. We rob them of this. To truly love someone, it's truly loving the other for who it is they are, with no you in the picture. They don't have to love you back. They don't have to need you. They don't have to agree with you. They don't have to adhere to you. Now try loving your child for who it is they are.
So for the summary or clincher, all we have through, we can conclude that a single parent may have a negative side or challenge such as financial trouble and emotional effect. Always remember, single parenting also bring its positive effects such as bonding, share of responsibility, and maturity effect. Are you working or in a relationship or close friend in a single parent or single parent home? Always keep encourage them and give them a warm smile so maybe it can light up their day. Whether you are divorced or widow or never been married, running a single parent family can be rewarded. As we know, it's difficult and stresses at times. So keep trying to rise up the challenge and rise up the children and do the best as you can. Whether you are, stay positive and stay strong, and you know you have a full support in your back. For that's all from us. Thank you. So proceed to Q&A session.
Hi. Thank you for your informative speech. I just have one question for you guys.
Okay.
whether single mother or single father bring biggest impact to children?
Okay, I'll answer these questions. Okay, for me, single father brings a bigger impact to the children, because raising a children as a father is not that easy as a mother, because not everyone can be a mother to a children, because children mostly crave for love and affection, while father, mostly guys are very busy with their working schedule. So for me, I would say that a biggest impact would be a single parents, like a single father for raising up a child.
Hi. Thank you for the informative presentation. May I ask, what is the most factors of single parenting?
Okay, the most factor that cause the single parenting have a variety type. The first is divorce and separation, and last is death of parent. That's all for answer.
Okay, thank you everyone.
Thank you, Darshan, for the answer. Okay.
So next we would welcome the next group. Families are like branches on a tree. We grow in different directions, yet our roots remain as one. So next, welcome the next group to give a talk about the importance of family.
Okay, good job. All right, I would just like to compliment Darshan's group. Okay, good job. Irfan and Irfan. The Irfans and Darshan. I believe there might be many of us here who come from single parenting homes, but yeah, at the same time, if we don't, then we must have known either our relatives, cousins, or you know, family and friends who are also single parenting. So it is not easy, okay? And at the same time, it also addresses how complicated relationships are, especially today. Yeah, so this would be good for everyone actually. Okay,
all right,
thank you.
Welcome.
Okay, next on family, can't wait.
Okay, and you guys.